Well, starting the install of LXDE and ALSA. So maybe I will be able to load LXDE here. Seems like it's taking a while, but oh well. I think it's still loading it, but